I'm Engineer Akinola, the fellow of the Nigerian Society of Engineers, representing the President of the Nigerian Society of Engineers, Engineer Ademola, as the Olorunfemi FNSE. I will send his felicitation on this august occasion. And wants to appreciate, firstly, the founding father of this institution, Engineer FNSE, for the vision of setting up such an institution like this. I'm borrowing from the word of an author, though unknown, says every institution is a commonwealth of a nation. And I believe this institution has been set up not because he wants anything, but because he wants to contribute to his own quota to the government of the country. And which was buttressed by the guest speaker today, guest lecturer. And I know most of us will derive one or two things from what he said. And part of what he said today, which I want to buttress and which the president said, is that the Nigerian context is the baby of the Nigerian Society of Engineers, which all of us has to embrace. And this is what part of what is leading us to the National Conference of the Nigerian Society of Engineers taking place in Akure from the 16th to the 21st of November 2015. The Sunshine Conference. And what we'll be looking at the conference, we'll be looking at infrastructures in Nigeria. And we are collaborating with the National Planning Commission. And the theme of the conference for this year is talking about National Integrated Infrastructure Master Plan 2014, the strategies of implementing it. I want to encourage each and every one of us who are here today, my fellows, and all members who are here, please join us in Akure from the 16th to the 21st of November 2015 to celebrate engineering and to celebrate our nation. And I believe by the time we come together, we'll be able to put one or two things. Then we also have the forum for graduate members as well as student members of the society. And I believe all those who are going to be inducted today will be part of the conference taking place from the 16th to 21st in Akure. Once again, on behalf of the President, Engineer Ademola is the Olorunfemi FNSE, I wish all of you who are here, especially those who will be inducted, that you are welcome into the profession, and I believe you will contribute your own quota to make the profession worthy of note. Thank you and God bless you.